Facing off against dangerous perps, clueless colleagues, or shady suspects, no one can intimidate Olivia Benson. In fact, she gives as good as she gets. Here are 10 times Olivia Benson was the queen of the clapback.
Honey, I'd like a mineral water, no ice.
And I'd like your balls in a blender, but ain't life a bitch.
Name?
Screw you.
Screw you, you're under arrest for attempted rape until we nail you for the other 11.
You're a cop.
Who's the bitch now?
I swear I didn't touch her.
I swear on what? The Bible? God? Your daughter? You have the right to keep your mouth shut.
Caught this one with his pants down, just about to do her.
Outside.
I was just trying to help her up.
With your penis?
Look how long it took you to come back.
You think I'm afraid of you?
Yeah.
Get out of my face.
You're my bitch now.
I'd like to see her.
And I would like to see you castrated with a rusty steak knife. Neither are gonna happen, but we can both dream.
You know something, I think you need a sick day. You're obviously on the rag.
Just touch me again and I will sue you for sexual harassment.
And it's making me very uncomfortable. Yeah.
And the naked selfies of you and Trey are making me very uncomfortable.
Who's she?
I'm the bitch that's gonna smack your pretty face next time I hear you say ho.